eminent domain must apply. How much of me will they take? All things I could have ever stayed here, like a state route souvenir. Cap and gown flattery is not for me. I throw my hand up to the wind. Another letter they must send. Sold enough hubcaps to pay a second mortgage and begged so to lay. Killing mosquitoes in time with yesterday's news underneath the wind chimes. I don't think I could have ever left here without a state route. Life's free. The only thing that I